ding.
Bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be, bebo, bebo, be.
Ikaw ay
Pilipino, 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 Pilipino.
Hoy pare, pakinggan nyo ko. Ito nang tunay na Pilipino. Galing sa baryo sa Pangbato. Pumunta ng LA nagtrabaho para makatulong sa nanay dahil sa hirap ng buhay. Pero masaya pa rin ang kulay pag kumain nagkakamay.
Debo la banda.
Challenger tomorrow night, but he is a six-time world champion looking for his seventh world title. The fighting pride of the Philippines, Manny Pacquiao. Tomorrow night, but he is a six-time world champion stepping onto the scales as the challenger, ladies and gentlemen, from General Santos City, Philippines, the black man, Manny Pacquiao!
Jeremy Pippen.
Jeremy, when we get the fighters over here, we're going to give you a shot at trying to interview these guys, and you can see the tension is really, really hot at the MGM Grand.
All right. Yeah, the tension is mounting, that is for sure. Miguel, do you have a minute, my friend? Can I ask you a quick question? Do you mind? Now? You alright?
You alright?
Can we get a hand for this champion right here? Quick question for you. Quiet down for 1 second, I got a question, maybe you want to hear it. When you have to cut weight, do you feel that it takes away from your power in any way, shape, or form?
No. I'm pretty healthy. I ate pretty well for this fight. My health and my strength is too much for tomorrow night.
Do you feel like when you're this hungry, you get a little angry?
Everybody gets angry. I'm hungry.
Do you think you're going to put that anger into the fight tomorrow night?
No, I'm going to do it now. I'm angry.
Okay. All right. We wish him the best, don't we, everybody? Let's hear it. Miguel Cotto. We're talking Spanish to your fans.
Gracias a todos por estar aquí. Y mañana va a ser una gran noche. Una gran fiesta para todos los puertorriqueños y todos los latinos. Gracias.
Miguel Cotto, everybody. Manny Pacquiao here, everybody. We have the people's champ here. I got a question for you, Manny. Now, you're a very, very serious fighter. Before a fight, how long do you abstain from sex for?
This is like a Jimmy Kimmel show, huh? It's funny. Of course, when I start training, of course, I have to focus in my training in focus to the fight. No more night time.
Okay, no more night time. And he's basically telling me to get new material, which I respect. Now, do you have a set list for singing after the show? What do you think you're going to open up with? Possibly Eye of the Tiger, Sometimes When We Touch, we don't know.
After the fight, we have party in Mandalay. And I'm gonna sing 8 songs with my band from the Bullpens. And I hope you will come after the fight.
I want everyone to know that this guy is the people's champion. He's all smiles, but when the bell rings, he's gonna lay into it. Let's hear it for Manny Pacquiao!
All right, thank you. Salamat to my Filipino. Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat. Thank you very much for all of you for coming here today. And for the press and media, thank you very much. Have a nice day.
He did. Everybody give it up for Manny Pacquiao as he takes off.
Thank you, Jeremy Piven. Remember, for those of you watching around the world live, you're not here, call your pay-per-view provider. You can't miss this fight. Everybody, Filipinos, Boricuas, tomorrow night, MGM Grand, and live to the world on pay-per-view.